What's up everyone, my name's Chicken, and welcome back to Mega Man. Now, I looked up a little thing, so I kinda know which way to go, where to go from, and it says to start with Bomberman. So we'll try this. Am I gonna fuck it up? Most likely, cause you know, I am horrible at this game. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. I like the music. Ow, squid things! Ow, oh my god. You need to remember that in Mega Man, you don't need to kill everything. Ow, okay, I need to stop, like, the massive horde of things, though. That I need to stop. Ooh, hey. That's lovely. The moment I think to jump. What the fuck, yo! Oh my god, you respawned. I don't care about anything they drop. Oop. Oh, what the fuck. Ow. I don't remember where they drop at. No, this is horrible. I don't like this. No. Oh, fuck. Damn it. God. Do these things ever fucking die? Hi, what's this? Oh, it's a ladder. I'm like, why ain't the door opening? I was hoping way too much. Ow, fucker. Ow. Ow, I lost like everything I got from that thing. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. Does this man ever fucking die? Don't pew pew me! Oh god, I gotta start back at the fucking beginning. Oh my god, I hate this game. Ow. Just hide right here. I think I'm safe right here. Okay, I'm safe right here. Okay, no, I'm not. Right here? Yep. Right here? Yeah, okay. I got this shit. I fucking don't like this. Were there was there the whole time that I could just went like bling bling. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Fucker. I'm past them, I don't care. Now this guy. Oh my god, do you ever fucking die? I just... Fuck off. There's probably more of them. Another boom boom. Knew which one of those bombs though. Oh god, don't you fucking... Oh, okay. Life. I appreciate lives. Oh god. Life. No. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Oh, fuck! Duck! Fuck him! Oh god. No, I fucking fell. Am I supposed- Ah, what the f- Okay. Jump! Controls don't fucking- Okay. Where am I at? I can't beat the easiest fucking level. I kinda got this down though, like. I think that's the thing with Mega Man that I gotta get used to, is that it's literally a battle of memorization. No, stay here. Kinda got this simple. I got these bombs numbers. I got their numbers. This I don't have. Okay. I don't know how I made it through that one without getting hit. I'll take that though. Now, I'll take a poke to get through that shit. Now, it's this one little dude here, which I have no fucking idea how to beat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whatever. I can't fucking deal with that guy. No thank you, please. No thank you. I think I broke the bombs. Again, I'm not gonna complain. Because they're kinda dickish. Fucker. Hup. 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 Yeah! Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck! No, you pushed me on a- How am I gonna deal with this shit? I don't know how to deal with that. I don't- Oh, I'm back here. God damn it. Nope. Nope. Are you done? Do they stop? Do they ever stop? I'm guessing not. Can I literally sit here all day and do this? Yee, above that one. Now how am I gonna deal with this shit? No, they pushed me into- This is fucking ridiculous. I don't understand this. I thought I was gonna jump into that. I would've been pissed. 2-1, jump. 3-2-1, jump. Ow. 3-2-1, jump. Ow. 3-2-1, jump. Yeah. I had that fucking hold it. Oof. I don't know if I can even beat this fucking first game. Thank you for giving me the life back that you took from me. Boom. Ba-boom. Ba-boom. I have this part down to a science, except for this right here. But I mean, I can make that up. Hair! Hair! Piece of hair stuck on me. I'll take the shot just to get the fuck through that shit. Sure. That was a lot better than, like, every other time I fucking did that. So, yeah! Ow, fucking hell. Fuck you! Thank you! No. No. Ha! No. 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 You done? You're done. Can you shoot those? No. Climb, motherfucker, climb! Oh! Ow. Fuck you. Ow. Whoa, hey, whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, 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 game. Return the game. No. Are we good now? I broke it. I broke it. There we go. I fixed it!
I don't know how I did, but I did.
See this mouse get off the screen? There we go.
Am I done?
Aw, oh, fuck now. Ow. Ow, come on, I'm gonna die to this guy before I get to that door. Focus is real! No! Thank you! Now I can die to the boss! I did it.
one's down! Yay!
That's as good as Guts Man.
You use Bomb Man ability on Guts.
Is that it? Okay, that's it.
Damn it.
Nope. I jumped into that on purpose.
There you go.
God damn it.
What the fuck is this?
Making a horrible noise!
Oh boy. Platform in a game that has leg controls.
Platform garbage. That spawns in so late.
No! What the fuck was that?
It's just like, yeah, you just casually drop, slow drop, you're on the platform, it's like,
whoosh,
gone! There's nothing, it's just gone. We'll get this through a game around and I'm done. For now.
Aha!
Now if they need to drop me off in like split speed seconds, I drop off them. So, if you like this video, hit that like button. Let's me know you're enjoying this. Let's me know that I'm not failing at this. I don't want to say it's a shitty game, but this is the reason why I haven't been a fan of Mega Man. I mean, I understand the concept of this. This is a great concept, but this level design is just... it's flustering. To me, at least. But if there's something that can help me, leave a comment, let me know. It helps me out a lot. Other than that, I'll see you guys next episode. Later!